welcome to Cooking with Gigi, and today we are going to do a quick chicken fried rice, stir fried rice, whatever you want to call it, but it's going to be some rice. It's going to get stirred in this wok, okay? So we're going to get right on into it. We're going to put our meat in there. Cut up chicken breast. Onion powder. Some garlic powder. Some pepper. Some salt. We're gonna let that cook. Fry it on up. I prefer to fry the chicken as hard as I can before I add anything to it, because I want it to be like really cooked and I want the seasoning to stick. This is the way I'm going to do it this time. Okay? You got ginger powder, you can add that too. I had some, but I used it all up. And the oil I use was sesame seed oil, but you can use regular vegetable oil, okay? As long as it's clean, if you got some old oil, you can use that too. That's your preference. That's all you got. I'm gonna keep moving it around on high, okay? Medium high. I just took some chicken breast that was already sliced, and I just sliced it up a little bit more. Gas shrimp if you want. I don't want to use shrimp today. I'm going to use chicken. And keep it basic. Seasoning is stuck on that meat, okay? You want to fry it enough to get that meat on there, that seasoning stuck on there. Keep it moving, okay? Add just a little bit more oil. Right here, I got some cilantro and green onion. We got some onion, sweet bell peppers, and garlic. We're gonna add the cilantro last. Cilantro and the green onions last, okay? All right. Let add some old rice and crumble it. Got some yellow rice as well. I'm gonna cook that with it. Just a little bit. Fry that rice, okay? Keep it on high at this point. You want to make sure it gets nice and fried and get that crunchy texture. You don't want it wet. You can have it wet. It's up to you. In this case, I want it kind of fry hard. Vegetables, okay? Got some frozen ones. Don't use the camels, they're too wet. If you got the camels, go ahead, but I don't use those no more. It makes it just too soggy. You just toss them around, keep them cooking. See those beautiful colors coming out? Okay, so I'm gonna let that go ahead and keep cooking, and I'm gonna make me a quick egg. So I found me some crushed garlic. I'm going to use the rest of that in my rice. And I'm about to start the egg now. You can cook the egg inside the rice, but what I learned, you get a better texture if you do it on the side, then mix it last. Okay? So I got the rice over here frying on the side. I'm about to start the egg. Okay, so we got that going. Oops. I hate when I do that. I gotta get that out. It's gonna drive me crazy. Thing. Okay, don't add no milk or nothing. It's gonna throw the texture off. Just let it cook. A little salt and pepper. By you doing it on the side, I'm telling you, you'll get a better effect. You put as many eggs as you want. Okay? Scramble it in there. I scrambled too hard, okay? You want to kind of both let that cook on through. Real hard and high. I want you close by, okay? Ooh. Ooh-wee. Once it gets hard, then you start breaking it up, okay? Hard. okay? Now the rest is gonna cook in there. It's pretty much cooked, okay? We're gonna slide this back on over here, turn that off, and throw it in there. If you wanna use less oil, that's on you. Now you see the difference? When you're talking about the eggs is already cooked, it's all done. Oh, this smells so good, y'all. And last but not least, take you some teriyaki sauce. That's why I don't put too much salt, or try not to. This has a lot of salt. And then add you some soy sauce. Hold on. Oh, I did that with the teeth. Okay. Toss that all through. Oh, yeah. Smelling like the real deal now. Always so messy. It's done. Now we're gonna add our onions and cilantro. Make this, all this stuff at Dollar Tree. They got chicken up in there and 99 cent only. They got all this stuff in there. Eggs, rice, frozen vegetables. You can feed a lot of people in your house with that, okay? Kids love it. If they don't like it, put a little bit of syrup on there. A little chili sauce. Pretty sweet. Sweet chili sauce. Something sweet, you know. And that's it, y'all. That's it. That's it for me. I'm done. Let y'all take a quick little glimpse of how good it looks up close. I'll turn this pot off. I'm going to slap the top on. And we are done, ladies and gentlemen. With all that being said, thank you for stopping by. Don't forget to subscribe. Do not forget to leave a comment. And definitely do not forget to share and like. I think I said everything, right? So happy Sunday to all, and to all a happy Sunday. God bless you guys. Bye-bye.